Good.
Okay. I am Stacy, and I'm here with Alex, and he's on the Magical Mystery tour with the Lady Parts Justice League. Did I say it right, Alex?
Yeah,
that's a lot of syllables.
You nailed it.
So, Alex, when I think of St. Louis, we think of Missouri.
You know what's funny is that St. Louis specifically reminds me a lot of Detroit in a way. The way it's kind of set up, the way the community is, like the people. I love St. Louis. I like Missouri. I do recognize that you guys are going through a lot of things politically and everything, but just from the show's energy and like hanging out around town, being in a couple places around the city, everybody's really nice. To me, I haven't had any nice people, and I'm from the Midwest too, so I get the demeanor, Detroit, Michigan. So it reminds me a lot of home in a lot of different ways. And yeah, the love that this city has shown us from the community, from the show last night, and the clinic workers at Health Clinic are amazing. So I'm leaving St. Louis tomorrow with a very great impression of the people here, and I will come back anytime.
You'll come back
anytime.
If you need your help.
Anytime. I'll come back anytime. Yes, Stacy. Yes. Thank you for that.